I think you'll find our friendship agreeable. You have good taste. Marvelous. Yeah. Another vice shipment gone missing. Oh, tell our friends we can offer them protection for a price.
I understand your visions have taken the form of trees. I've seen them too. I went back to Io for answers. The last place the Traveler touched. Io will react to your arrival. If you let it.
I put us down right in front of the crater where the Traveler touched Io.
Whatever you saw was for you and you alone. The Traveler is speaking to you. Eyes up, Guardian.
Devotion inspires bravery. Bravery inspires sacrifice. Sacrifice leads to death.
These are different from the other trees we saw.
These visions are constructs of the Traveler's light, and light reacts to its surroundings.
Garden grows in both directions. It grows into tomorrow and yesterday. The red flowers bloom forever.
The Taken can see the trees. No, they sense the light.
The Taken are weeds, Guardian. Pull them up.
Replaced him.
weapons aren't working. Try something else.
Humanity must have protectors. Will you stand with me? Even the stars are brighter. The whole cosmos is ablaze.
Traveler's been alive for a year. Why has it waited so long to speak to us?
The Traveler gave you a vision even before its rebirth. When Gaul blocked its light, the Traveler showed you a path forward. The road to recovery is long, but when we grow stronger, so too does the Traveler.
We get closer?
Congratulations, Guardian. Remember, when we channel the light, we connect to something much bigger than any one of us. Even departed sparks, like Cade's, still leave a trace in this luminous web we call the light.
Thank you. Hawthorne scouts tracked a group of fallen to a hydroelectric plant nearby. A plant that was already infested with Taken.
These Taken are surprisingly well coordinated. We couldn't get close. Forget the fallen. The Taken may have a new leader. They've learned defensive tactics and territory control almost overnight. One of my teams reported Taken energy infecting the water supply. Our purification tech can only do so much. If the contamination spreads, people will die.
The muck cleared up. The soil and water seem fine now.
Then we know how to beat this. The blights have to go.
Every Taken energy source on the surface is dead. Plenty more underneath us, though.
We're fighting symptoms. We have to have a source. A hunter guiding the world.
Taken wanted to poison the entire dead zone. This was the place to do it. They didn't pick it by accident.
If they succeed, we won't have room on the farm. We're still treating wounded from the Red Wall. It won't come to that.
Taken energy is spiking. This is it. Taken compromised a Red Legionary. It would explain how organized they've been. Without Oryx, I didn't think they could still, well, take.
Ikora and I will investigate. Meanwhile, contamination is clearing across the region. The Fallen are chattering about this on every feed. As much as I hate to admit it, we have a common goal when it comes to protecting this place. It's their home, too.